We are proudly supporting the great people of Venezuela, Cuba, and Nicaragua in their righteous struggle for freedom. You know that. And to those who would try to impose the horrors of socialism on our country, I say again tonight, America will never be a socialist country, ever.